welcome to Lessons with the King, your daily show to make your day in life just a little bit better. Today's lesson, lesson 99, learn the rules, understand the rules, then do what you fucking want with them. So there's a rule in filmmaking called 180 rule, and it's because of kind of how we see things. So I'm gonna try and explain this as quickly as possible. There's a line, and if you are shooting something, you want to stay on that side of the line, right? So that's why when you see someone talking, one person is going to be on the left side of your screen and one person is going to be on the right side of your screen. That's pretty much the rule. So, you know, and the rule is because that's how we see things and you don't want to jar people. But once you learn the rule and you understand why they are doing that rule, you can break that rule and you must, you know. But the thing about understanding a rule is when you're breaking that rule, you're doing it for a particular reason. Maybe you want to give a clue that somebody is bad, or you want to actually disorient the audience, right? And that's the thing about rules. If you don't understand the rules and try to break them, you're going to land on your butt. First, learn the rules, practice. As you practice them, you understand them. Once you understand them, you can do whatever you want. But till you understand them, follow the rules. Rules make your lives easier. And you know what? There are rules you just shouldn't break. But arbitrary rules like the 180 rules, you can't break it, especially if you want to achieve something. So that's it. Lesson 99, learn the rules, understand the rules, and do what you fucking want with them. I'll see you tomorrow.